Lag, I hear you. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. Oh, bitch. Shot at punk. Get wrecked. What the fuck was that? Root mother? Was he missing? Some dogs. Shoot it. Oh shit. Yeah, bitch. Piper, don't die. Where was he? God hey. Damn it.
Point the way.
Somewhere here. What the fuck is happening? Guys, whoa, what the heck? What's that sound? Oh, brother, still. Oh, my God. To say, don't trip on me. Anyway, come on. Oh, thank you. Fuck! What the fuck? Damn! Wait, what? Oh shit! Oh my God, this is so good. That's so good. Oh my. What the fuck? Not sure what's happening. Is that a power armor?
shoot me.
What's happening? What the fuck is happening? Dang. The heck? Cleaned up.
Hey.
Our vertebrates should give us the air superiority we need to win this war.
War? The hell? Oh my god. Wait. Where was that going? Dog first.
Hey, something's out there.
I see you. Come on. Oh! Oh shit! From the back, bitch. Come on. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Come on, dude. What are you doing? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Sidestepping. Oh, my God. Sidestepping for life, bro. No, this was a fucking trap. What is bullshit? Dude, I hear people. Bro? Super robot. Shut up. Bitch. End of the line. For you.
Shut the fuck up. I hear something.
What the some crazy shit is happening. Bitch, get up. Dumbass.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Dude. Coming around.
Get a grip on yourself.
Why is it dark? Oh my God.
Stupid noises. Someone there. Gonna find you soon, human.
Lou, we're not alone here.
No shit. Come on. Oh, fuck.
Hear that?
Beach. Shit. Let me just follow this. Whoa, what the fuck? And now, it's at the end.
One R. The trail ends right at the church.
Now? Oh my God. Do not want to get in. Crazy shit that's going on.
Hey.
Let's see what you got.
You say the word.
No, I don't like this.
Digit blue. Shame to see a place like this neglected.
Bitch. Come on.
What was that?
Oh, she scared me. Where is he? Whoa! No!
Damn! You testing gravity or something?
Fuck. Come on. What? Oh my god. Dang it. fucking shit. Move. Yep. Me too. What?
Hey, you still there? I can barely see in here.
Hmm. Spins.
Dude.
So, that's not right. To start over. Here we go again.
Shit.
This reminds me of a date I went on once. Guy said it was a trip to the Tunnel of Love. There was not a second.
Nope. Guess there was not.
arrange this meeting. But meeting? Before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
I just heard a rumor about you guys in Diamond City.
I see. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow! Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal out there.
Do we know each other?
I didn't need to meet you to hear about you. You have made waves. You're the leader of the Minutemen. I hear you cleared out the castle. Everyone's talking about that.
So you're vouching for him?
Yes, trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
I want to find
my son, Sean, was kidnapped. I'm looking for help to find him.
Someone stole your boy? That's terrible. Do you know who did it? For your sake, I hope the Institute isn't involved.
Kellogg kidnapped him.
Well, you got your revenge. But that doesn't bring your son back. I'll have Deacon look into this. If anyone can find a lead on your boy, he can. If
yes,
we're going
please.
To be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Why does the Institute treat them that way?
They're playing God, tinkering with things they don't fully understand. From that lofty vantage, it's easy to deny their creation's very humanity.
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man, even if that man is a synth?
I guess if it was Valentine, I would.
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. We'll do what we can to look into your missing boy. What the Institute has done to your family and others is what drives us. Normally, you're exactly the type of person we try and recruit. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
All right. Scared the shit out of me, though.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Your leader was just being cautious.
I'll take hurt feelings over becoming the Institute's plaything anyway.
Exactly. Kind of killed our chance at a friendly first impression, though. But it's all good now. I vouched for you, nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
But why? Okay.
Don't worry. I'll keep your secret.
That's what I want to hear. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just going to come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
I bet you do.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
Buddies? Already?
Sign me up then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Alright. Go, let me...
After you leave, I get to do a full security sweep before you can get out of here too.
What the heck?
Come here again if you need to meet us. We'll know you're coming.
Was that it? That was
hey.
It? This is all.
Come we'll on. File out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
Okay.
Hey.
Okay. Let's get going then. Peace out. Please show me some daylight. Daylight.